Types of worms that can infect your fish, part 1. Nematodes. Nematodes are a type of roundworms which can affect the intestine of your fish. What are the symptoms? Weight loss, poor appetite, and bloated stomach. How can you save your fish from this type of nematode? You have to do deworming. That was the clip for today. See you in my next clip.